And now we come to my least favorite video that I'm going to react to, and that's Celestial's Banana Song. Why would it, like, who makes these videos exactly? I'm no brony, okay? Why do I have to react to this? I just have a feeling that this is either going to go really weird or really bad. Whoops, wrong video. Anyway, like I said, it's probably going to be really bad or really weird. Like, somehow it's going to go from a 1 to a 10. Like, somehow it's going to go from a 1 to a 10. We get it! You're a banana! There are only two songs that I now know that have, at least two songs I could come up in my own head, like, that I could just think of in my head, that have annoying song, like, annoying sounds in it. And that's What Does the Fox Say and this. What Does the Fox Say is much funner to watch than this. Yeah, that little pony right there just had the same reaction I did. This. Is this basically just all the lyrics? This is the lyrics are all... The lyrics were nothing but bananas! That was the weirdest video I ever reacted to in the history of ever. And, like, seriously, what the heck was that? What Does the Fox Say is way more, like, bearable than that. At least, like, most of the annoying sounds weren't the same as this. Oy vey. Well then. That was, special. Alright, I don't really have much time left. But I really should try to make at least one more video to react to. I think I'll go ahead and react to... this one. Dark Under the Law, Episode 1. And after this, this is done. After that, I'm done. Aww. Is it just me, or does that gray guy kind of look like Sasuke from Naruto? Yeah. I wasn't reading the lyrics right before. Wait, that's from One Piece. Protect the law? You just broke a law. He just found it. Okay, I'm gonna go and guess that this gray fella is like some kind of super cop. I can't tell whether the purple guy and the black guy. I mean, the guy with the red scar. No, like. The guy with the red scar. Are they good guys? I can't tell. I don't really know much of the story right here, but I kind of like it. It's cool. Psycho Mob 100, anyone? This is exactly what that guy is. Damn. This guy's strong. Nothing's gonna stop him. Funny how they're using One Piece, like One Piece soundtrack. That thing. What did he just throw? Okay, apparently this guy is Kaneki from Tokyo Ghoul. Or that weird girl from Blood Sea? No, wait, Blood Sea, that's not the right one. There was like an anime where this girl was able to use her own blood as a weapon. I'm guessing that this guy's doing the same thing. That seems pretty closely related. I don't know which one it was, to be honest, though. Not gonna lie. This is one of the coolest things I've ever seen. And I've seen a lot of cool things on YouTube. This guy a freaking Oscar for making this masterpiece of a series. I'm probably gonna be reacting to more of this. Ooh. Yep. That looked like it sucked. So, what language is that in? Okay. That was pretty cool, not gonna lie. Alright, so, that was my, reaction for the day. Yep, this time I reacted to 4 videos. Hope you guys are satisfied. I'll be doing more videos in the weekend soon. Also, tomorrow, I'm going to be trying to do another reading comments video. So if you guys want, go ahead and post some funny comments on the comments section below. And I'll probably put it in my next comments video. So I'll see you all next time. Ciao, goodbye, adios. And don't forget to be able to give some support to these guys. And have a good day.